Well, hello everybody, and welcome to Perfect, a relaxation VR experience. Relax, discover, escape. Mute the sound? Unmute the sound. So, it looks like here, what I'm about to jump into here for this little short broadcast, as I said, is a relaxation experience. Looks like we can pick a location to go to. So, let's see. Wow, they all look awfully relaxing. So, let's try nighttime beach first. What is Perfect? It is a selection of perfect locations for you to escape to. So I think the idea is that it's pretty self-explanatory. I think you're able to sort of come into these environments and just kind of relax. So how does this work? I exit this way. Now do I just walk around? I have a limited play space here, so I'm not sure how much I can walk around. Oh, that's cool. Next station. Then we can choose the music. It's nice. Probably hear my dog breathing. Wow, can I teleport anywhere? Can I move anywhere? Or do I kind of just kind of stay in this area? Oh, hey. Haha, rocks! I wish I was better at throwing things. Oh, this is pretty cool. Oh, that was terrible. Just terrible. I wonder what that is over there. Oh, there is a teleport. So I can teleport. Okay, how do I do that? That was cool, I like the way it rolled. Okay, so how do I teleport? Show me how to teleport! Are you sure you want to exit? No, I don't want to exit. I want to teleport! Just popped up. It was telling me that I could. Okay. Oh, wow, I could... Use the force, Luke! Watch this. I'm gonna bring this rock to my controller with my mind. Mind over matter. It don't mind and I don't matter. That's pretty cool. Now, how do I teleport though? I'd like to be able to move around a little bit here. You have this beautiful beach here. I'd like to walk around it a little bit more because my play space is super small. I got like a table right here and you can walk around about in this area. That's a cool addition. Now it said teleport. Is it the grip buttons? No. Am I crazy? Did I just imagine it? I don't know how to teleport. I don't want to exit. I want to teleport. How do I teleport? There's no teleporting happening here. Ooh, maybe there is. Ooh. Oh, it must be those beams of light. So you look at the beams of light, and then you teleport. Oh, this is cool. Turn you on? Ah, the rock skipped! That's cool. Time to skip some rocks on the pier. One, okay, two skips. See if I can get more than two. Two, three, four, okay, maybe just three. That wasn't very good. Plop! Oh, look at that! That's great! That's stingrays! Hey, little stingrays! Have a rock! Oh, wow. That's a pretty cool detail. We're gonna teleport over there in a second. First, I'm gonna throw another rock in the water and see that animation. Boop! That's pretty cool. Gravity physics are very interesting. Oh man. Now that they've added rocks, which is pretty cool, and driftwood! Oh! Wait a minute! Nope. Do these manipulate each other? Oh, that's too bad. That's cool. Little relaxation baseball. Rock ball. I've lost my wood in the water, and I cannot retrieve it, I believe. This is pretty relaxing, I have to say. Music. That's really pretty. Lighting is nice. I actually feel more relaxed. More relaxed. Gosh, I wish I could hit that like that. That's okay. Satisfying. So I can kind of do golf with the rocks. But I ran out of rocks! I'm all out of rocks! Oh, my radio! Dang it! How about this? Bye! It's for the stingrays! They have light as they swim around in the water. Bloop! Boop! That is pretty. I feel like a caveman. Oog! Me on beach. Me now go find wife. That's fun. Can I hit the boat? Nope, just shy. Let's teleport over there. Okay, everybody think real hard. Imagine yourself on an island. Hey, it worked. Let's see. I do like the fact that the radio is everywhere, so I can turn the music on. Oh my god! This is cool! I kinda wish I could knock them together. I could make some really inappropriate jokes with these, but I think I'll just let it alone. Alright. Hey, is it burn? Well, maybe if you threw it in the fire, it might burn. Okay. Let's see if we get a big old splash out of this. Oh, that's satisfying. Time for skipping rocks. Nice! Not as nice. Ooh, let's find a good one for skipping. Oh, that's not too bad. That's pretty good. Skippy-dippy-dippy-doo. Woo! It'd be cool if you could, like, have your friends here on the beach, too, with you. And you guys could, like, skip rocks together. That'd be pretty cool. I don't know what the heck happened there. That was just terrible. Skip, skip, skip. Yeah, this is cool. Skip, skip. Man, it's getting kind of chilly. Let's throw some more wood on the fire. Nice, that's cool. Make the fire larger. I'm gonna cook this. Yum. Oop, almost kind of burnt in there for a second. Okay. Four. Hey, I missed it. It again. There we go. Woohoo! Take that, driftwood! Yeah, this is pretty cool. If I had a bigger play space, I could wander around a little bit more. Or if I could walk around or teleport a little bit closer, but this is pretty cool. Like, I could set up a desk, I could set up a chair, like, in my house, where I play this and just sit here. Be perfectly honest with you, I could totally do that. Just sit right here, next to the fire, and just enjoy myself just sitting here relaxing. Oh, yes. That's cool. Doing the fire dance. Fire. I'm a fire. Doing the fire dance. Almost feel like a fantasy warrior or something with like a flaming blade. That's pretty cool. Get over here. I'm gonna set you on fire again. Can you burn anymore, or are you all burned out? There we go. How about you? What is it like to be a pyro in virtual reality? Hey, does this burn? How about that? Oh, no. Well, they're rocks. They really burn in the same way. Oog, me make fire. Me feel good about making fire. And fire golf! Well, not so much. Well, we'll just cool you off. Can I pick it up? No. Ugh, food in here! Like a caveman. Me want to eat little musicians who live in box. Woo! Skip, 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 skip. That's cool. Let's go to one that's a little bit brighter. How about... let's pop over to another area. I just want to exit the area, don't quit the game. Sit back, relax. Let's try the mountains. Interact with the radio to listen to some peaceful music. Oh, how fun. Oh, wow. Oh, what a nice vista. You know, I know it's fake. But this is pretty cool. Got my lantern, but I guess it doesn't matter because it's daylight. I'm a-swinging my lantern. Swinging my lantern. A-do-do-do-do. It's an illuminating subject to be talking about. Swinging my lantern, woo-hoo-hoo. I'd like to swing my lantern, ooh-ooh-hoo-hoo. I think it hit that tree. So next station. It's pretty relaxing. You know what would be cool is if I could port my own music into here. I mean, I love the music they have. I mean, it is serene and kind of nice and relaxy. But I think it'd be kind of cool to be able to put your own music in. Deep west in the Rocky Mountains. Cool breeze blows through the trees. Let's go down by the dock. Oh, I want to get in that. I'm sorry. I want to get in that. I want to hop in that, and I want to row that way. That's cool. Oh, trout. God, I want to jump in the water. That's what I really do when I jump in the water. There is something relaxing about throwing wood in the water. Kind of watching it bob and float. Hi! Are those really tiny birds, or was that a butterfly? That's cool. That's a fun little addition. Hello, Driftwood! What you doing?
Oh, drifting.
Oop, there we go. They've done really nicely with their dynamic lighting. I think that's quite cool. I think it's quite cool. It's skip a rock. Rock, skip, 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 skip. Man, I wonder what the trick is. Any of you guys played this? Let me know. Let me know what the trick is to skip the perfect rock. Imperfect, at least. I do pretty well in real life. Boing, 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 boing. That's pretty cool. Skip, 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 skip. That's cool. I wonder how hard it was to do skipping rocks. Oh, is that a balloon? Well, yes, I'll answer my own question. Yes, that's a balloon, quite obviously, in front of my face. Huh. That's cool. Can I get to the balloon? Oh, God, that would be cool if I could teleport to the balloon. Dragonfly. Hi, little dragonfly. Can I grab you? No? Come back. Come back, dragonfly. Let's be friends. Alrighty. Let's do some more rock skipping. This really is a virtual hawk. Skip, skip, skip. Skip to Lou, skip, skip, skip to my Lou, skip, skip. Skip to my Lou, skip to Lou, my darling. Let's change this up. There we go. You think I can hit the balloon? I don't think I can. Nope. I did a pretty good bounce. I got one more rock here. Okay, I'm gonna skip this rock. No, I'm not. I'm gonna drop it directly into the wall or it's gonna sink. Oh boy. Hey, can I skip the lantern? I wonder if I can turn it on. No, I can't turn it on. I love how I can twirl this thing. Yeah. Twirling my lantern. Does it skip? Nope. Alright. Driftwood. Catching rocks. Catching rocks. Can you juggle, people? I can juggle. I can juggle a virtual rock. I'm gonna skip it down. Boing, boing. Hey, that's pretty good. Using the force again. Gonna throw the driftwood in the boat. Is this part of the music? Oh, yeah. Yeah. Come here. Come on. I'm gonna balance you. Up, oh, gotcha. Got it, got it. No! Oh, my radio! Is that just making noise? Is that the stick? Yeah, that's pretty cool. I wonder if I could get it to sink. Kind of threw away all the rocks and wood, though. And I come to me. It's kind of out of my play space. I can't reach it. God, I actually feel like I'm going to fall over. Oh, that's cool. I can still teleport them. I kind of want to shoot them now. Oh, that's cool. It scared away the fish. See, now I need a fishing pole. How cool would that be? Be able to sit here and just reel in a couple fish, catch, release. Oh, hand glider. Oh, tell me we can do that. Hey, hand glider. Don't run into the balloon. Wow, this is really cool. I love the interactivity. I love how the bird is watching you and they have kind of stuff happening around you.
kind of a living environment. That's fun.
That's weird, though. But that's because I threw stuff in it, so. But it's kind of a nice beat. Oh, yeah. Funky. Funky, funky, funky. All
right, well, let's try another area here, because I think I can teleport up there. Doesn't look like I can teleport. Nope. Right there. Let's go up there. Teleport? Oh, wrong button. Wrong button!
Excuse me if I'm breathing a little heavy, guys. I'm a big guy right now. I'm an athletic guy, but I'm a big guy. I'll admit, VR makes me breathe a little heavy. Don't mind me while I get some exercise. Oh, it'd be so cool if I could rub two sticks together and make fire. That would be awesome! But no, it doesn't look like I can do that. How about sparking rocks or flint? No? That's my little tent. Don't mind my little tent here. I don't really fit in it. I just kind of have my feet poke out the front. Oh wait, there's the rest. I see it now in the shade. Yes, I'm quiet.
I conquer you world, you are mine. Everything I foresee is mine.
That's a pretty egotistical way to think. Oh, there's a couch in my way. My couch is in my way. My couch! It won't let me turn on the music! My couch won't let me turn the music on! Wait, I forgot I have the force. There we go. Music is a nice addition. Like I said, I could actually put a chair right here in my living room and sit here. And I would be totally okay with sitting here for... I could probably sit here for an hour. You know what would be really excellent is if I could invite friends and in multiplayer, we could sit here together. BS, listen to the music. That would be really fun. That's cool. But God, you guys got it. We're out here and we totally want to throw crap off the cliff. And into water. The rock skipping is a wonderful addition. Oh, more force. Oh, yeah. Little Bruce Lee action for you. Just call me Fat Lee. Enter the Fat Dragon. If you haven't seen that, that's actually pretty funny. Sammo Hung. Stickies. Bye. I still want to walk up that path, though. You guys have made such a beautiful landscape. I wish I could explore it a little bit more, but that's not your point in Perfect, I think. Your point is to be able to have a... You're already there. You've arrived at the location. And now you just get to sort of drink it in. Nice, huh? Don't mind me while I do a figurative dance representing my emotions as I go through Perfect the VR experience. Throw it out, come back! Throw it, 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 come back! Throw it! Come back! Throw, come back! Throw, come back! Oh, ah, throw, drop!
Oh, hello! Hello, Driftwoods!
Alright, since we've knocked the radio, I think, off of all of the other areas, we might as well just go ahead and do this one. The couch! The couch! Why? My couch won't let me interact with you! There we go. Just fell short. I am in my couch cushion! I'm stuck! I'm stuck in my couch cushion! Right. There we go. Okay. And I... oh, wait. Here comes... yep. Ha-ha. I'm like... on top of my couch. And... knocked this radio... off the cliff. Having some difficulties. There we go. Ha-ha! Wait, no! It disappeared! Come back. Here we go. Da-da-da. Oh, wait. Okay, here we go. Oh, here we go. Okay. There we go. I'm just gonna kinda see if we can creep in there. I hope it didn't shut off for you guys. It shut off for me for a second. Here come the creepy mouse. No! No, you're going the wrong way! Yeah, it's losing the tracking. Because I can't track the controller anymore. I am determined to knock you off of this cliff. It's not happening. Maybe you can. Here, come here. Oh, come back. Where'd you go? I didn't like screw up my controller now, did I? Maybe I did. Uh-oh. That wouldn't be good. Oh, I forgot I got these silicone things on here. Might have twisted it or something.
Yeah, feels just fine.
Here, we'll do this. Boop. Boop. Okay, let me see if I can knock it off. Get out of here! Whoa! Let me exit out of here because I might have messed up my tracking a little bit. Not out of the game, I'm just going to go to a different environment.
Goodbye, beautiful mountains. We shall see you another time.
Yeah, it looked like it did a little bit better. Okay, we have... let's do one more little area. And I have to say, I want to see Aurora Borealis. So, off to the Northern Lights with a teepee. If all things worked that way, if you want to interact with an item, gaze at them and pull them towards you. Oh, the snowballs! They're snowballs! That's pretty. That's some good CG work right there. That's pretty. That's nice work. I can appreciate good work. Perfect is not an action-packed thing, and it's not for people who want a lot of action. This is what they say it is. You know, it's a relaxing experience. You know, it's really quite cool because I've been lucky enough to do stuff like camp out in the wilderness and do stuff like that. And I also live in the city, so I know both. And it's just pretty cool. You know, because this is pretty much what you do out there in the wilderness. For those of you who haven't experienced this. In my life, a lot of people have, but I have also met people in my travels around the world that know nothing about wilderness, have never camped, have never done anything like that. And this is why people camp. This is why people go into the woods.
because of the peacefulness, the relaxation, connecting back to nature. It's really interesting. They've done a really good job capturing the idea of that. Well, this melts in my hand. What a fun little detail. It's melting. Let's get it over. Oops. I can't throw still. Gosh darn it. I cannot throw in VR yet. If you watch my John Wick video, you can see me throw a grenade and it goes like, bloop. Wolves. Get it in the fire. I can't get it into the fire. I might have to adjust my controllers here. Boop. That's cool. I have to say, Snowball is awesome. This is cool. It's the little things in life that get me, folks. I tell ya. Oh, on the ice, too. That's fun. Oh, they need big rocks to throw onto the ice and break the ice and see water come up. That would be awesome. Whoop. That would be really awesome. What a fun little idea. I like it. I like it. I think there could be a little bit more detail in some aspects, but that's my opinion as a player. You know, I don't know how difficult it was to build this, but I'm really enjoying it. And I think their goal was, I think they achieved their goal, making relaxing experiences. And I'll tell you, you could add on to this, I think. You could do updates and add other areas. That would be a lot of fun and just as relaxing. Like, get this, on top of a city building. Like on a rooftop. You know, like a little one that someone, like with Christmas tree lights and, you know, one that, I think there was like a sitcom, How I Met Your Mother. They had like a rooftop like that where they would party and stuff like that. That would be a fun little, place for people to go. And I have to say, looking at this beautiful moon, that should be one of these experiences. You guys should make a moon experience. A astronaut space experience. I think you would excel at that. And really have something quite cool. Because you guys obviously have a pretty good eye for detail. And you have such a good eye, and this is such a nice space that I want to explore it. Like, I want to be able to move around more in it. And, that would be my opinion on it. Unfortunately, I cannot see the chat, so if I do have viewers, forgive me. But please talk amongst yourselves there. And, talk about this. What do you think? This is pretty? Is it relaxing for you? Do you enjoy it? And for those of you who watch me on the YouTubes, leave a comment. Let me know. Have you played it? Do you like it? Do you not like it? What's your experience? Have you done this in real life? This is just... It's relaxing, I have to say. I think I've been playing this for maybe 15 minutes, maybe longer. And as I've been playing this, I've actually become more relaxed. Maybe it's the music. Combined with, like, the sound of the fire burning, but... I don't know, it's just cool. I like it. And I hope I get to see this, the Northern Lights, Aurora Borealis, in real life. But it's pretty cool that I can put this headset on and experience a reasonable facsimile. VR Northern Lights, that's... That's pretty cool. The shooting star is a cute touch. Is it just me, but that's because I'm goofy. I would have put a UFO somewhere. okay, let's teleport. Let's find this place. There's that one. Let's go a little closer. Come on. Come on, little teleport guy. There we go. There we go. Why don't I press the right button? Whoa, where am I? Am I on the ice? Magic radio! Oh, I broke him. Oh, wow, I am on the ice. Oh, shit! Hey, I'm not on real ice, William! Oh my god, I have these moments in this VR. I don't know. I sit there and I do something and I'm like, this is virtual reality. I'm not actually here.
I love the little force feature.
Choo, 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 choo. Aw, I broke my snowballs.
Yeah, this is fun.
This is fun. This is relaxing. This is really cool. I think you guys just, you know, if you added a few more interactive elements to this little area, you know, I would stay longer. But I don't know, maybe not. I've stayed a while. This is really relaxing. This is cool. That's fun. I like to twirl it. I don't know why, but I do. Oh, that looks cool. Wait. Can I get it to spin long? No, it doesn't want to. There we go. Oops. Happened to me. So I guess the question is when is that superhero VR experience gonna come out? Well, they did. They have Batman for PSVR, but I mean, maybe like a superpower, or like a Superman or Hulk, or that's all coming anyway. It's all gonna be heading this way anyway. I wish the ice cracked underneath my steps. That's the next thing for HTC. Feet tracking. Track my feet, yo. Watch every little toe. Where does it move? Where does it flow? Watch my feet, yo. Watch my feet, yo. This is cool. I would have been really disappointed if you couldn't light the sticks on fire, because I'm a pyromaniac. Take that. Boo. Plop. Boo. Whoop. Ooh, I hope I didn't hurt your guys' ears. Boo. If I can monitor the audio a little bit better, I'd have better audio now and again. But it's just me. I don't have an audio technician. It's just little old me. Wee. Wee. Woohoo. Bloop.
Wait, can I turn him? Can I, like, pick him up a different... Whoa, whoa! Hey, calm down, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to burn you!
Yes, I did.
Tell me it works that way. That would be so cool, tell me. No? No? That's okay. I didn't check if they're still in early access. If they're still working on this, then... And they're not done yet, then... Wow! I can't wait till it's done. And if they're done with it, still, wow, this is pretty darn awesome. Looking forward to the future as well. Really think they should do something with space. Yep. Yes, the couch doused my fire. I gotta get out of my living room. My basement is being repaired after major flood and damage.
Welcome to my fire dance.
Oh,
fire dance over!
Does it burn me?
Ah! Ah!
No, not really.
Woo!
Oh, you know what would be cool? If I could build a snowman. That would be cool. Oh. You. Come here, little snowball. Can I grab ya? Oh, I broke it.
I broke my snowball!
Okay, so let me just put this down here. Alright, let me do one more. This was fun. I'm gonna do one more place. I think they're pretty much the same, only during the day. Let's check out... Were we there during the day? No, we were there sort of at twilight. That looks cool at night. This was awesome at night. That looks pretty cool during the day, too. Have some interesting animals, I bet.
Bing, bing, bing. Bing, 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 bing. Wish I could see the chat. You guys could choose for me. Okay. We'll do this one first, and then we'll go to the beach real fast. Tweet about your idyllic... Okay. I'll tweet about it. I surely will. I surely will tweet. Tweet, tweet. Tweety, tweety, tweet, 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 tweety, tweet. Just wanted to see if I could juggle them. I bet I can with practice. Well, when the physics doesn't do nutty things like that. Well, I'm sure it's not nutty. It's just reacting to something that I'm doing. And what is it? What could it be? Oh. Oh. What-a? Nope, missed them both. You, on, now. Oh, gosh. I need a bigger play space so I can experience this more. Man, like my wall comes up right here and I'm like looking out into a whole world that I can't even go into because my play space isn't so big. And my couch is like right here, man. I want to go over and pick up that hatchet and chop some wood, but I can't. Because this is where my coffee table is. I move it. Is that my dog? Is that my uncle's dog, actually. Is that you, Moxie? Sorry. You okay? I didn't really hurt her or anything, but... I tapped her. Alright, let's check out the beach. Sit back, relax. Go to it when you wanna do it. Relax. It's nice during the day. Is that a freaking lion? What the heck was that? Let's teleport over to the island. Maybe not. Maybe you have to go over there first? No? No music. Hey, butterfly! Hello, butterflies! Okay. There's something out there. God, I can't throw! Come on! There we go. This is just kind of fun right here. Come to me. You come to me.
Don't mind me, I just learned my powers. How am I doing, Dr. Xavier?
Shock. Alright, let's go. Woo! Oh my god! Here, catch! Hey, it made it in the water. This is a pretty good skipping rock. A little round, but... Here we are, teleporting. Teleporting. I command matter at my will. Soon I will escape this island prison and take over the world. But for now, you... And you melons, are all I have in my hands. Woo! Ooh, that worked pretty well. As soon as I get the throwing thing down in VR, I have such a small play space. I
I don't want to hit anything. A lamp. Or a person. Or a poor little animal or something. Love the butterflies. I can be easy to please sometimes. Unless it's story. Story I go hard on. That's... If your story sucks, I'm gonna let you know. But this is cool. This has actually been relaxing. I've had a real stressful year, to be perfectly honest with everybody. You know, a lot of construction in my house, had flooding, water damage. You know, a lot of changes. I was working on something in another state, and I've come back to my home state and trying something new, and there's been a lot of stress out about, and it's just pretty bloody relaxing. But I do like to kind of do this stuff anyway. Just kind of sit in cool spaces, throw things. Not really at anybody, but... This is cool. I have to ask the developers, like, what made you want to make this? That's what I'd like to know. Because I think it's a cool idea. You know, I'll be honest, at first I was like, oh, that's a really neat idea. It's fun. We'll see kind of, you know, how good it is. I'm impressed at how I feel. It really is relaxing. I'm a little surprised, I'll be honest with you. I've played a lot of VR, and it's a lot of fun and intense, and I think they've achieved their goal. Little things like that help. The movement. Sure, the colors that they chose. The sound, the music. Yep. I'm an artist as well, so this is something you could, like, get into an artist space about. And totally miss melons when you throw them! Gosh darn it, I gotta get this throwing thing down. Come here. No? Come here, melon! Dang it, chair. Now I have a chair in my way! Everybody wants to get into the act! Okay, now I'm out of tracking, so I'm gonna grab this rock. I'm gonna skip it. Pardon me, driftwood. Rock coming through. Not bad. Hey, little butterfly. So, I guess my assessment is it's nice. Perfect is really quite cool. I do feel relaxed. Alright. Well, that was perfect. A little short broadcast for you guys today. And just wanted to bring this to you. And this is the first time I've ever played it. So we're going through it together for the first time. And I think it's... I don't know how much it is. I think it's about $10. And if you own a headset... And you're a little stressed out, give it a try. You know, I bought it, and I kind of like it. At first, I was like, I don't know. You know, it's kind of limited. I can't move around. But after really playing around in here and just kind of having fun, they got me. Maybe it's the music. Touching my heart. Maybe it's the melons, so giant and delicious looking. Both are little butterflies. I don't know, man, I'm chill. This is pretty cool. Well, thank you so much for all you viewers out there tuning in, either on Twitch or on YouTube. Really appreciate it. Really appreciate your viewership. And, you know, go ahead and follow. And if you're on Twitch, if you're on YouTube, take a moment, subscribe. If you like the video, like it. Let me know what you think. Is this cool? Did you try this? Did you enjoy this? If you've played Perfect, let me know. If you haven't, tell me what you think about it. I don't know. I had a lot of fun. Thank you very much.
have a good day and sit back, relax. And I'm going to leave you with this pristine image here as I shut my broadcast down. Thank you again. This has totally chilled me out. I feel like Bob Ross. Happy little tree over here. Little butterfly floating over there. I hope my voice doesn't put you to sleep if you weren't already bored and went somewhere else already. Goodbye, Mr. Mountain. Goodbye, everybody. Thank you so much. I'll try to leave you with a nice view of the water as I shut down the broadcast. Thanks.